How do we enter into the mode of goodness?
Just try to follow the four principles as you are prescribed. No intoxication, no gambling, no illicit sex, and no meat eating. That's all. This is goodness. This is goodness. These prohibitions are there. Why? Just to keep you in goodness. In every religion, now, in the Ten Commandments also I see that thou shalt not kill. The same thing is there, but people are not obeying. That is a different thing. No religious person, nobody can be religious unless he is situated in the modes of goodness. A passionate person or a person in ignorance, they cannot be elevated to the religious platform. Religious platform means in goodness. Then you can understand on the platform of goodness, you can understand the all good. If you are in the ignorance platform, if you are in the passionate platform, you can understand the all good. That is not possible. So, one has to keep himself in goodness. And that goodness means one should follow the prohibitions. Either you follow the Ten Commandments or these four commandments, the same thing. That means you have to keep yourself in goodness. The balance must be in goodness. In the Bhagavad Gita it is stated, Param Brahma Param Dhamma Pavitram Paramam Bhavan. Arjuna accepted Krishna as the supermost pure. See, how you can approach the supermost pure without becoming yourself pure? So this is the stepping stone to become pure, because we are contaminated. So to become pure, Dekadasi, why you observe? To become pure, brahmacharya, tapasya, austerity, penance, celibacy, keeping the mind always in Krishna consciousness, keeping the body always clean, these things will help us to keep us in goodness. Without goodness, it is not possible. But Krishna consciousness is so nice that even one is in the modes of passion and ignorance, at once he will be elevated on the platform of goodness, provided he agrees to follow the rules and regulations and chants Hare Krishna. This chanting of Hare Krishna and following the rules and regulations will keep you intact in goodness. Yes, yes, yes. Without failure. Is that very difficult? That's all.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,